sorry, these are handwritten rosters, so they're kind of hard to read. Monica Sake. So USA kicking off again to Hawaii. Yesterday, Hawaii showed great mentality on all their benches. They were contesting every ruck. Big tackles on defense. Nice little seam running there. Just right behind Vicks. And we've got Christy in the back there taking that tackle down and slowing that attack down now. So we're going to touch and it'll be a line out to USA. By the end of the day, we're allowing less scores. So good to see for Hawaii developing throughout the day. So USA going a little bit backwards here on the line out, now moving it forward to Martino with Christy, nice little loop, and then she's got Vicks on the outside. We're going to see some major speed here. Vicks can go. We've got three Hawaiian players. Give them a little chip kick ahead, try to beat Val. Val's got it. Go ahead and it's in the 22, so she did not bring it across. It just a 22 drop. Drop off. We've got three. We've got a couple of players back. Martino dumping it off to McGrady. Just a little bit too much there. Looks like no knocks. We'll have a lot. Anything about the referee calls, I have a direct line to the referee, I can hear them, so I can explain things to you guys and any questions. But to the best of my ability, of course, I'm not an expert, but... Well taken, just a little bit off the top there. Dowdy's head struggling just a little bit. But she's able to go down, and we're going to seal that ruck. Again, with the physicality of Hawaii, just everything they're in, they at least contest. Where some teams won't contest at all, they test that ruck. Hawaii definitely wants to get in there. Trying to muck up your attack. Martino here showing a little bit of fancy footwork going back to the inside. Catching Lauren there, but she's able to get it out. A little bit of a knocker, unfortunately, so he'll go ahead and bring that. A little bit of a feed there. Probably a little under the lot. Val here getting swallowed up. USA defense. And Katie Lorenz is able to steal that ball and get back to USA here. They're just trying to rush a little bit. Rush a little bit here in USA. Just trying to, they're not out of this. It's something the game can change any minute. With Hawaii's physicality and dominance in the rucks and scrums, they can easily steal the ball and turn this game. Dowdy dishing to Riggenberg, who's got some openings on the outside here. Out to Katie, and the first down. We're at four there right away to help with the ruck. And Francis is swallowed up by the line defense. Hawaii just rucking through, trying to. And Julia saying, so awesome to have at Scrum Hat Blog streaming the women's matches today. So we appreciate your feedback on that. Hawaiian team dancing a little bit here. And Val pushing it out to Ida, trying to get some more space. Intercepted by Vicks there, but she'll go all the way. She's so quick. Very nice. Over here in the interview with Vicks yesterday, she did some tracks and football. USA kicking off. Val just being able to take it in real quick. Tyra McGrady's in the game, number 12 right there making that tackle. And we'll see if USA can steal this or if Hawaii will get it back. Nope, we are going to steal it. Under pressure. Number 11 is in the game as well. That's Kat Parkhill in the game. Just a little bit of a knock there, just going to play a little advantage, not much. Sophia Scrum, but you know, hopeful that they will be able to continue on to the 2016 Olympics as they are young, the 21, 22, and they are the future of the Olympics in our nation. And number 26 on Hawaii has been a good evasive runner the whole weekend. short ball there.